you had a change in opponents. How much did that affect your game plan and how much did you have to change your tactics?
勝利おめでとうございますというのと、対戦相手が2週間前に変わったので、そのことによって戦略とか何をこう変えてアジャストしましたか？
いやもう対戦相手、ありがとうございます。対戦相手はね、タイプが真逆になっちゃったんで、まあ、とにかく対戦相手の対策っていうより自分のやるべきことをしっかりやろうっていう気持ちで2週間試合を見てました。
Well, thank you for congratulations in Temi for my winning. In terms of opponent change, it was completely different type from my original opponent. So instead of really thinking about my opponent's strategy, I decided to just stick with what I need to do, and that's what I concentrated on.
And he was pretty active from the bottom. Is that something you were expecting? Because usually the ground game is your strength.
No, 彼はやっぱり寝技で下からの攻撃が多い選手で、それに対してはちょっとびっくりしましたかというと、寝技が強いカルビシさんにとってそれどう思いましたか？
いやー、やっぱりね、彼のラバーガードはね、スペシャルな技でね、思ったより苦戦したし、まあ今日最初はやっぱ練習相手ラバーの使い手はいないんで手こずるかと思ったけど。1、2消耗させて3ラウンド目でフィニッシュしようって考えてたんだけど、まあ、思ったより彼はの寝技は強かったですね。はい。
Well, first of all, I thought his rubber guard was something really special. So he's a very good fighter. And I actually didn't have any training partner who was really good at rubber guard. So my strategy was to actually chop him down the first and second round. And once he gets tired, my plan was to finish him on the third. But he was pretty good, so I couldn't finish the fight.
How do you feel about your performance overall?
全体的に今日のパフォーマンスに関して自分の中でどんな評価ですか？
いや全然思ったようにできなかった。メインもね、素晴らしいフェザー級の試合だし、明日のもう素晴らしい試合があるフェザー級の試合があるんでね、なんとか見てるファンにインパクト残したかったんだけど、まあ、思ったよりアメリカの壁は高かったですね。はい。
Well, you know, I couldn't really do much as I expected. He was really good. And you know, since the main headliner on this show is the featherweight bout, so it's tomorrow's featherweight bout. So I actually wanted to leave profound impact by putting up a very good performance, but I couldn't do it. So I realized that the wall of American fighters are much higher than I thought that I expected.
まあ、ただ37歳で裸一貫でね、アメリカにチャレンジしに来て、まあ、見てる人はちょっと失望させちゃったかもしれないけど、これも俺の人生だし、俺は諦めず、とにかくこの、ね、アメリカの地で結果を出して
Well, at age 37, I'm betting my life on it. I'm putting my body and soul into this fight. And sure, you know, I couldn't do well. I may have disappointed some fans tonight, but I will still keep challenging because that's my life. And I will keep challenging till I get to the top.
We've seen how, for example, Conor McGregor has come very far by being very active, very vocal, a little bit controversial. Do you think that maybe with your division being as strong as it is, that maybe you have to have a more colorful personality, perhaps?
コナーは、まあ、試合だけじゃなくて、まあ、リーグの外でもいろんなことを言ってプロモーションして大きくなってるじゃないですか。でフェザーって今すごく注目されてる階級なんですけども、カウジーさんもやっぱりキャラとかもっと残念だったりした方がいいとか、そういうことを考えないですか？
考えてるけどね、残念ながら英語がうまくないんで、素晴らしい綺麗な英語の家庭教師をつけて勉強したいと思います。
Well, yeah, sure, I would love to show my characters, but unfortunately, my English is not that good. So, I think I'm going to hire a beautiful-looking tutor so that I can learn English more.
Looking at the divisions, is there anybody that you're looking at for your next fight?
今回じゃあフェザー級で次に戦いたい相手とかそういうのありますか？
いや、しっかりいい勝ち方してたら今日のね、メインの、まあ、勝った方とは言わないけど負けた方にチャレンジしたかったんだけど、ちょっと厳しいかな、どう思います逆に。
Well, if I finish the guy tonight in a spectacular performance, I wasn't asked to fight the loser of tonight's headliners. But hey, you know, my performance is that good, so what do you guys think? Do you guys want to see me fighting top ranker? What is your opinion?
Yeah. Hi. Hi, so this guy.
Okay.じゃあ今日のメインの負けたファイターとやるそうですね。
Then the next I want to fight the losers of tonight's headline.
UFC と契約してやっと昨日ダナと初めて会えたんで、 もっとダナと親交を深めたいと思います。せっかくアメリカ来たんで。
And also, yesterday was the first time I actually met Dana White. And it's been the fourth fight in UFC. So this is the first time I met Dana since
4戦かかったよ、ダナに会うまで。
It took me four fights to get to meet Dana. So that's too long. So I want to fight in America more. I'm going to be an old man.
And what do you think of Dana?
Dana さんどうでしたか？
いや、大きいね。
Oh, he's big.
俺も自家用ジェットも欲しいよ。
And I also like to have a private jet like he does.
And who do you think is going to win tomorrow's main event between Jose Aldo and Conor McGregor?
明日のアルドとマクレガーの試合の予想は？
いやもう想像もつかないけど、世界中の度肝を抜くような素晴らしい試合になってフェザー級がより盛り上がることを祈ってるね、はい、
It's hard to predict, but I hope this fight is going to be a spectacular fight. It will just thrill the entire fans in the world and will give a spotlight to the featherweight division.
まあ、彼らの、ね、目に僕なんか一つも映ってないと思うけど、俺はいつでも虎視眈々と狙ってるつもりでいるし、絶対諦めない、そういう気持ちでいます。
Well, maybe Aldo and McGregor probably doesn't even care about me, but I care about these guys. I'm looking at these guys. I will never give up until I get to fight those guys.
ありがとうございます。
ありがとうございました。
日本語一番。
Thank you.